For optimal performance, you should regularly wipe Roomba's charging contacts and the contacts in the home base with a clean, dry cloth.